Yum, yum!
William Vaughn here with a quick introduction to the counter procedural textures in MODO. There are two counter procedural textures in MODO which create a digital timer readout as seen on a speedometer or a clock. In this example, we'll use counter 2, which provides a more modern display face. Start by adding a counter 2 procedural texture layer to the shader tree. Change the counter format to real-time clock and activate the display seconds toggle. The count value specifies the number that is shown in the display. In the case of time, the value is represented in seconds, then converted to hours and minutes in the display. To animate the display over time, add the count value channel to the schematic. Add a time channel modifier and plug the time channel into the count channel. Scrubbing the timeline will change the count value as the time in the scene increases. If you want to start with a specific time, simply add a basic math add channel modifier to the scene, plug the time channel into the value B input, and the math output into the count channel. Input the starting time into value A and scrub the timeline. Oh, look at the time.